Hold it!
Kenny, one more time right up here.